Super quick one, nothing fancy. I upgraded the kernel on my HiveOS to the 5.15, and it basically ruined all my overclock settings. So in time that I was trying to fix it, I messed up all my overclocks. This is for KAWPOW, and nothing was working. So I rolled back to 5.10-110, and then when I was looking online, I was struggling to find what settings would work. I thought I'd lost them completely, but I forgot I had them set up as FiroPow as well. So what I use is a lock core clock. This is for my 3060 Ti and but my two 3070s. I could probably fine tune them a bit more, but I'm not going to. I use 1450 lock core clock, 2500 on the memory, and then I've got a power limit of 165, even though the locked core clock should keep you in that anyway. I just do it to be on the safe side. As you can see, I'm getting 30.8-ish on both the 3070s and 30.35. on the 3060 Ti, and then those are the efficiency ratings, and as you can see, the shares are coming in as well. So that was it. Cheers.